خلال ماكينات مصممة بمميزات خاصة، صار باستطاعة مكتب ألتادينا العامة في لوس أنجلوس توفير كتبها بسهولة في أي مكان لم يكن يتخيل توفر الكتب فيه، مثل محلات البيتزا مثلاً. حوالي 200 كتاب لكل ماكينة، يسمح حجمها بتواجدها في أي مكان، وعلى عكس المكتبة التقليدية فهي متوفرة على مدار الساعة لاستلاف الكتب وإعادتها.
Yep, the screen is appropriately spaced, so it's ADA compliant. So that means that anyone that has any ADA needs can access it, but children can also access it as well. The bottom shelf holds the children's materials, so it makes it easier for the kids to be able to access it. And the spacing is appropriate for children's books, so it's a little bit smaller. If you don't see what you like in there, or if you know, hey, I'm close by to this vending machine and I want to pick something up that's maybe here at this library, at the main library, you can go online to our online catalog and you can find an item that's available, select it, and request to have it picked up at any of our library material vending machines at any location.
ما تحتاجه الماكينة القليلة من الإنترنت والكهرباء لتسمح للمستخدم أن يجري مسحاً ضوئياً على بطاقته المكتبية، إجراء بحث على الكتب الموجودة، ثم اختيار الكتاب المطلوب.
Like seeing the machines at the conference, it really was a little bit mind-blowing, especially when you consider what a small footprint they have and how many materials or items that they can hold.
Like a traditional like snack vending machine, it's completely different. So there are some models that are able to dispense materials and just drop them down to the bottom where you can retrieve them, but this one is significantly different in its design. So it has a bunch of different shelves and little cubbies where materials can be put in, and it spins around accordingly, and it knows exactly where the book was placed. And so when you say you want the giver, it'll find that space, spin around to it, and then open up and just grab that book from there. So it's much more smaller in its form factor, but because of that, it can, in its design, it's able to house significantly more materials. Like a traditional vending machine may not be able to house almost 200 books, but this thing can.
لا يستغني الحال عن توفير الكتب أونلاين، فنظام المكتبة يسمح باستعارة أكثر من 1,000,000 كتاب وحوالي 300,000 كتاب سمعي وحتى 10,000 الأفلام والمسلسلات. لكن لرائحة الورق سحر لا يعرفه إلا القراء.